Let's test if you can identify these planes from very close up. And make sure you let me know how many you get right at the end.